By the early 2020s, there was a place like this in every major city in the United States.
Why are these people in here? Are they criminals?
You know, people with criminal records weren't allowed in the sanctuary districts.
Then what do they do to deserve this?
Nothing. Just people. Without jobs or places to live.